Let's make some mashed potatoes today. We are going to use a ricer, and we are going to make the creamiest, silkiest, most delicious mashed potatoes you've ever had. Let's make this.